sleeping. What do you think? She's correct or not? And what she said? Sorry? The students. No, first the answer, not the sentence. She said the students were good yesterday. It's correct or not? Can we say the students was good yesterday? No? Why? Yes, so it's more than one, yeah? Can you say the sentence for me, please?
The students were good yesterday.
Yesterday, yeah? Not yesterday. Alright. And the last one, we something waiting for them. If you want to look at you can say, yeah? What's the answer? Where? Waiting. We, yeah? We got it. Can you read the whole sentence for me? Waiting.